Hoi hoi, I am Nax. This is ARK Survival Evolved. And this is whatever episode it actually is, I don't really know. Going to do up some kibble because I scouted myself out a nice level 88 Ankylos. What do I need for it? I'm also going to need a raft to get there, because it's on an island. And I gathered all the crap I would need to build a raft just a little while ago. Off camera, I've done some flying around and not much else. I did manage to raid the beaver dams. Did have to murder one beaver. I'm gonna be giggling about that for a little bit, I think. Did have to murder one beaver. Which, yeah, these things happen. Level 44 attacked me, the other one kinda just disappeared. I don't know where it went, so I'm sure it's somewhere, maybe. Or something ate it. One of the two. There were a lot of Rexes over that way. For reasons I am not going to speculate upon. Get out of there. Like fire. I wonder if I should... Yeah, I think I'll make a bit more jerky. So I can tame one of the lower level females that I saw in that area as well. I did get some metal. Because I was running low on metal, and the cave can be a little bit scary, is what that cave can be. Do I lack fiber? Yeah, I totally lack fiber. I filled up my fiber chest not all that long ago. I guess I can throw these in here? Oh yeah, I was kidding. Let's see, I had 9 on the Barbie, 14 total. Jerked meat section of things. Did notice you go through water like a crazy bastard down in the place there, in the cave. Oh, alright, yeah, okay. That evens up nicely. So let's go throw this raft in the water and get to prepping on it. Because I'm going to want to build a small platform with a little bit of a ramp. Hindsight, I probably should have recorded the excursion into the cave, because goddamn! I'd say. They were mean to me in the cave. They were very mean to me in the cave. 7, 200. Swap over to thatch. Give me your thatch. Yes. Prepared my armor, which is lovely. I think I'm about to hit level 65, so I'll be able to start making trank darts soon. Soonish. Let's see, I want one of these, of course, but I'm also going to want a bunch of these. I'm not sure how many foundations I can fit on the damn things anymore. It's been a while since I've done rafty stuff. Crafty bowls. I didn't level up, did I? No. Okay. Yeah, let's go. 3. We'll see how much I can fit on here now that I have 5. Should go and check once again on the... Yeah, fortitude. Fortitude now. Did manage to find a blueprint for a GPS, so that's a thing. That's a thing. Not what I would call a useful thing, but it's a thing. Oh, da 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 da. Take all, and I'm no longer dying from the rice plague. I don't know why rice disagreed with me as bad as it did, but it did. Man, was that bad. Oof. Oof. To date this episode, I was going to put up the final episode of Doom on Nutwings yesterday, Doom 3. And that just kinda didn't happen. Okay, bang. Now, I obviously can't put that there because I'm standing there. Okay. It's going so well so far. Let's see if I can't... Oh, wow. Nice. And it gives me enough room to get on there, so... Yay. That's all good news. Good news. So the more I can extend the foundation, the more I can extend the build off of it. Oh, wow. Really? Okay, you're going to let me pop it off the back here like that, but you're not going to let me stick it on the side. I have my reasons for that. It means I can extend further out along the side, which is going to give me a much bigger platform on the side than I thought I was going to initially have. Which works wonderfully for what I have planned. Six remaining. Okay, so... With six remaining, that gives me... Math. I am bad at math. Six remaining. Yeah, I'm still not great at math. It's amazing how that has not changed since yesterday. This right here is probably my best planned out crop, like, crop kibble arrangement. To be perfectly honest. Scurvy for me. One more. Delicious. I love lemon. They look like lemon. That makes me happy in my pants. So let's see if I was able to go 1, 2, 3 back. I'm gonna wanna do 6 ceilings. At least on that side. And so I shall go to the wood, and I shall chop the wood. And I shall put the wood in my pants where it belongs. Boop, ba-doop, 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 ba-doop. These. I'll put those there to get them in a proper sorted spot. So there's 60 wood apiece. I should have enough of everything else to not have to worry about that a bit. Double check that I'm correct. Yeah, I'm correct. Okay. Choppy choppy and we're done. Should be enough for this side. Let's see though, I'm gonna wanna even up that side because it looks like shit, to be honest. Kapow. I have forgotten to mute Skype. Like a Zenob. Like a Zenob. Why not? And then I'm going to want to place a ramp. Can I make another ramp? Because I'm probably going to need the second ramp. I need a little bit more wood for the ramp. That's no problem. I'll go pop down a little bit of wood. And I can make another ramp. Could also put a layer of ceilings across the front of the vessel. Kibble. I'm gonna grab my Frankie gear. I've got over here. Trank arrow, trank arrow. Crossbow, trank arrow. And drop that off. Alright. Anky saddle got it. Okay, well, that should be everything ready to go. Ready to go. Wonderful. Island of stuff. They changed the angle at which you view the boat? Yes, they did. Whoa. Okay, it was not quite. Did I accidentally murder a fish? I accidentally murdered a piranha. Something swimming over here. Is an oviraptor taking off like a... Okay then. I wonder if my angle's fucked up because of the fish, or... if that's the actual angle you're supposed to have with this now. Oh, wow. Wasn't expecting, like... the angle I've got here. Ooh, that bloom though, that bloom. Hooray! Now we sail along the pretty blue water. Splishy, 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 splishy. So, I could probably head north and Meho tame a mammoth. Now, although I probably don't want to because I don't think I've got the fortitude to balls out in the snow just yet. Not just yet, anyway. That reminds me I should tame some compies, I think. Give me a Pelagornis. Nice to have a seabird for some or another reason. I'm sure I've got a reason somewhere in my brain. Man, that bloom though. You just barely see the island in the distance. South Haven, aka the Unknown Zone. One of the Unknown Zones. Unless they've slap the South Haven name back on it again. We shall see. So treat myself to some delicious cola as we sail away, seabirds flapping in the distance. Flap, 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 flap. I said flap, not fap. Oh well. These things happen. These things, they happen. Bird. They do look cool. And they're kind of fun to fly. Gotta get me one. Totally prime meat tame one, though. Though, if we're gonna be honest, that's probably a long, slow process that I don't want to get into. I really would like to tame myself a bronto or two for the eggs. I'd like to tame myself a couple diplodocus for their ludicrous speed and carry weight. Now, if I get real lucky, I'll come over here and some of these Ankies have been stuck in some trees. And I ran over a Terra. Okay, looks like two of them are stuck in trees. What level are you? You're level 8 and you're male. You're level 88 and you're male, and you're the one that I'm coming for. And you are level 68 female. Okay, well, let's get it on. They're all stuck in trees. All of them are stuck in trees. I wonder how many of these it's going to take. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Snap time, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Holy crap. Come on, dude, it's snap time. 20, 21, 21 to the face. 21. You will take 9 to tame. Curious about this one now. Level 68. How'd this dude come from? Well, I don't know where you came from, but you sure as hell make my life easier. It's 2, 3. I don't know where that one went. 4. Ah, leg shot. 5. 6. 7, 8. 8 licks to get to the center of the Tootsie Roll Pop. How many is she gonna take? She will take 3. And she will be up and tamed first. This guy. He gonna take 9, she will be 7 minutes, he will be however many he is. Probably not all that long. Probably not that long. But I do see what appears to be a stego stuck in the trees over there. If it's a male, and it's a reasonable level. Yeah. Yeah, might want to go for that. Figure out what the hell level my, or what gender my trike is, if I could remember that. I know the Packy is male. I'm pretty sure this, yeah, the Stego's female. The trike, I'm not sure. I'm not sure at all. So, yeah. Not sure at all. And there's no chance of a, Carno coming to screw me on this. Three. How many licks is it going to take to get to the center of your... Well, not many, apparently. I'll just get a baseline berries I can stuff in them. Then do the rest via Anklo once the low-level female tames. Would be a good way to level her up, too. Yay! Whee! I can't just do one thing, can I? I gotta do everything at once. Drop that. Drop. No. Drop. Yeah, you can have that. And you can have those. There you go. Okay. To the other side before the female teams. Whee! Yeah, that happened. Kind of want one of those. Definitely want one of those. If we're going to be 100% honest, I really want to tame all the aquatic stuff just because, even if it is kind of pointless. Gross. You pooped at me. And yes, she is still down. Okay. How long we got on you? You are a awful, awful bird. You are a level 60 bird. Okay. Well, I'm thinking a stego saddle would be a great to me at the moment. Sorry. What do I need for a stego saddle? Just some hide. That should be easy enough to get. Yeah, see, if you hadn't reared up to, like, do that oh shit roar, you'd have been fine. You'd have turned, you'd have ran. It worked out for you a lot better than it did. Screeching like a dumb. Like a dumb. Craftable stego saddle. And so, there that is. Eventually. Someday. Here we go. I'm not putting points into crafting speed. I don't care what anybody thinks. Nice. Her whole purpose is to lay eggs. Not really a big thing. So you have eaten twice, you got another meal to go. A few more gnomes to nipple. Stego saddle, stego saddled. If I had the extra kibble, I would totally tame her. Yeah, I'm running to the water, I'm not gonna sip out of my thing because I'm right here. Would be silly. Can Spyglass show me? Damn. Wish it could show me taming and whatnot. She should be tamed pretty quickly, and they're fast swimmers, so I can just zip across the bay. Zip across the bay, like zip. Like a zip. She's got 40 more food to go. So I shall sit here and, oof, those stats. Those stats are awful. Like, super awful. Seriously hoping he looks better than that, because goddamn, that is bad. That is bad. Oh yeah. It's all HP and stamina though. Could use some more carry weight. Tame everything into carry weight. 43 levels into carry weight. Yay! That would be fantastic, please. And you, 16 food to go. Soon you will be tamed and we can scoot across the water. On our butts. Smack the thingy around a bit. Well, smack the landscape around, not the thingy. Soon, what am I gonna name you? Not really any distinguishing marks to speak of. Still one of my favorite dinos. Hey, why not? I'm lazy and stupid. Bam. Fuck off, bird. They really are good swimmers, which is kind of weird. But I'll take it. Some fishies. Seaweed. All sorts of nothing. Yeah, that was a bigger swing than I was expecting. Glad it didn't smack the stick all around. Okay, yeah. Omeho berries. Drop all the crap we don't need right this second. Even if we need it later, we'll just get it later, basically. Oh, one into HP. The rest can go into carry weight for the most part. Okay, you need some of these. Yes. Yes. All is good, all is good. Always good. Okay. I didn't slap your shit, did I? No, okay. Back to the other one to make sure that Ankylo is not gonna wake up on me. Speechy, speechy, speechy. Yeah, I see you. Can just kind of go and fuck her off. How are you doing? Oh wow, yeah, you're fucking wonderful. All right, well, this all looks like it's going according to plan. Saddle back. I'm gonna put it on you, actually. That was kind of derp. Alright, Stego is alright for now. This Anklo is getting there. Four more kibble to eat. And we are all good. You are unconscious enough yet. I'll go and check out the Stego and try to remember what level of my, or what level, what gender my freaking trike is. So I can't spot anything up in here. Stuck in the trees to tame. Man, I wish large carnivores would do that. So far it just seems like small carnivores do it. Probably because the large ones can just fucking chew down trees. Like a Rex. Gonna have to work on a carnivore next, I think. I'm hoping it will be Carno next on the menu for tames. So how are you going? You'll be eating soon, so I can see how the taming is going. Someday. There we go. Alright. It's going. I don't know which of them will be. Yeah, hump that tree. I don't know which of them will be upright first. I'll just pop the narcs. There you go. You can be unconscious for a little while longer. That's a pretty Terra. Kind of turquoise, I guess. That's what that shade of gray is. I could be wrong. Looks like I see a lot more green in it than I do blue. Yeah, I'm not good with blues. Or whites. Blues come out various shades of gray. Or whites, yeah, yellows. Blues come out various shades of gray. Yellows come out various shades of white. Most of the time I can't tell unless I've noticed how off-white they are. And you. Three to go. Okay. Three to go for you. And there we are. All good. There's another Stego over here. Working on getting itself stuck in the nest of trees. Level 8 Lady Stego. Yeah, I think if I go for a Stego now, it'll be a higher level Stego once I get the tames down. Let me go back here. More Stegosaurus, Pteranodon, Triceratops, Species, Bronto. Fucking shit up without a care in the world, just trashing everything on the beach. Sheesh. Be gone from my sight, bird. What about you? What level are you? Level 8. Pretty wings though. Ah, well. There's a Fiomia over there just farting around. So I will probably come back off camera for a trike or... Yeah, for a trike. What do trikes get me? Trike would get me a Sarco. Could definitely go for a Sarco. Everybody needs a pet crocodile. You've got three more to go too soon. Let's see. I'm kind of curious as to how much that makes the bar go up when you eat the... when you eat the kibble. Yeah, when I was scouting out, my only, like, criteria for Anklo was over level 80. Oh, yeah. So, two to go. Two to go, and you are mine. you gotta be so pretty and so low level? Why? 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 You should go into the Cerulean cave. When you come out the other side, you will be a man. And 90 levels higher. Rah! Who's that manta? Probably need something weird to tame them. There's a... yeah, there's a ray over there. There's a... megalodon there. Trilobite swimming around. Well, skirting around on the bottom. Damn, they ugly. Damn, they ugly. I do not regret the points I put into oxygen. Hey, speaking of which... sweet. Okay, I was hoping for more oil and silica, but I'll take it. I'll take it. I got a lot of chitin sitting at home. I just looked at that not that long ago, and it is a... it's a lot. It's not a little. It's a lot. There's a lot of it. It's kind of a pain in my butt. So after this, I shall collect Dialo Egg for a roly-poly. Dota Curious, I think they're called. But that's what I shall collect my Dialo Eggs for next. And hopefully... oh, yay! One more down. One to go. These guys will gather a bunch of metal. Well, one of them anyway. I'll gather a bunch of metal. I shall not do that. I shall be prepping for Diplodocus. All of these wonderful things. Wonderful things. And then I'll have myself a metal convoy. Or I might just make myself a metal camp where I gather a bunch of metal from one of the spots and smelt it there and then just transport it home. Maybe. We shall see. We shall see. There's a lot of metal on this little island. Definitely throw a couple smelters here. Or throw them on the boat and stay mobile. Over here. Mortar and pestle pretty much anywhere. Storage container. Campfire. Bed. Little things. Little things. Getting there. You're getting there. Let's see. That's a foundation, right? So I could probably do math. Where math is done. I don't know, it's... I could probably stretch out one more here. I don't think I'd be able to there. I'd definitely do two more here and then just throw a little building there with a... or a little, like, kind of house thing there with a bed in it and a campfire to protect it from getting mullered by various flora and fauna. Oh, hey, he's done. Settled. Let's fuck this tree. loose. Drop this crap. And you're a hungry critter too, ain't ya? Okay, let's get on the raft and sail over to the Stego. Let's also put these guys in neutral. It is good to be neutral. Futurama and Zap Brannigan's nearby. Yeah, could also put a generator and some fucking lights on the damn thing, too. That could help. Kinda wanna tame a decent level Parasaur. While my brain is capable of thinking. Huh. I killed another fish with my boat. I suppose I shouldn't put too much thought into that. But, yeah, I think I've murdered more fish than I'd like to think about with my boat. So, get these guys home, do some boat work, and probably call it an episode. Or call it an episode when I get home, one of the two. And the rain has stopped. The rain, she has stopped. Actually quite a lot of room on this platform. It's a big freaking fish. Damn! That was a big freaking fish. Do I need to build a campfire? A little bit of flint, actually. That's all. Oh. Ping. And if that's all I need for that, that means I should be able to repair this while I'm at it. Alright. Have enough wood to burn? Not really. Wherever will I find more wood? If only there was a tree nearby. If only. A generator on here, I can have an icebox, I could have a refrigerator, I could have a headlights. Be able to see. Be able to keep my food in a cool thing. It's all well and good until I tame like a quetzal or something. And the whole game changes. Well, it becomes easier to get around. Basically, that's how the game changes. Speaking of planning for the future, let's see, I want saddles. Saddles. I don't need to learn Mickey saddle, because I actually found one of those. Terror bird saddle, want carbonium saddle. I want to learn that one and the platform saddle for it. There we are. That's all for right now, I think. I'll learn the rest as they come up in my things I'm going to tame list. Oh! Oh! Hello. That means I can learn. I should learn that. Well, my brain's braining. That means I can learn. Where are you? There you are. Tranquilizer dart. I should probably learn some of these electrical cables too. Vertical and intersectional if I can. Yep. Okay. And that does all of those. Alright. Just in time for the stego to get tamed. You getting tamed? Just about. Just about. Let's see here. I'm trying to think how I can best do some of these things without completely mucking up the I have an idea. And it's an idea-y idea. So I'll probably definitely do that off camera because, oh shit, I still need to get I need to find a way to get pearls, silica pearls, so I can make electronics. That's gonna be a thing. Yay! You shall be named Thwacky. Okay, no following. Neutral aggression. And a saddle for you. Crap in my freaking way. Yeah, okay, I will drop all the rest of this crap, and you can take this crap back. Oh, carry weight for you. Carry weight. Oh, wow, that turning radius. That turning radius is something. I forgot how bad stegos were at turning. Yay! And now we shall begin the journey. As we sail out of South Haven's Bay, is it still? What, Southeastern Shores now? Huh. Yeah, they're all fucking grumbly, ain't they? Seabirds are flying, the moon is pretty. At the end of the coming month comes Fear Evolved 2. The Dodo Rex makes a return. Among some other things, so we shall see. We shall see what they do. Hopefully it'll be a fun event, and hopefully I will probably livestream the fuck out of it. That sounds like a plan. Livestream the fuck out of it. Yay! So, got a stego, got a pair of Ankylos. Shall have Ankylo eggs, in addition to abundant metal. And in the next episode, I will probably expand the raft and go and tame me a low-level Diplodocus. Hopefully. If I can figure out how to passively tame them. If I can figure it out. Or I'll just shoot it in the face with prank darts until it decides to take a nap. One of these things will occur. One of these. Seabirds be flapping. Food be cooking. The moon be fucking huge. And soon the sun be rising. Yar. I'm on a boat, so I must talk like a pirate. Yar. Plunder the booty. Yeah, I'm getting rambly now, so I think I shall end the episode here. Yay! And shall see you in the next one. Whoosh.